On the evening of January 31st, 2014, I received a phone call from my buddy Thomas. He gave me a heads up that had me out the door in about 5 minutes. NJ Transit train number 5445 was going to be operating with an NJ Transit F40 on each end. By the beginning of the year, NJ Transit's F40 fleet had become pretty much dormant, so this news was shocking to pretty much every rail fan in the area. I had already purchased one of NJ Transit's Super Passes, which provided unlimited travel to help ease Super Bowl congestion. So I hopped on a train and met up with some friends at Newark Penn Station in Newark, New Jersey. Ahead of the special train was this NJ Transit train with a former Amtrak Genesis engine on the point. After that train cleared, the train we were all waiting for came across the bridge spanning the Passaic River, taking us all back to a time not too long ago when these beautiful motors ruled the rails. Spent the next day or two traveling on various rail lines to make the most out of my superpass, but my favorite time was spent watching trains roaring in and out of the station at Secaucus Junction in Secaucus, New Jersey. For the remainder of this video, we'll watch New Jersey Transit and Metro North diesel locomotives handling passenger trains through the station.
Thank you.
very sincere thank you is extended to the following people, who provided tons of information throughout those few days, but more importantly, provided tons of fun that we'll all remember for many years to come. Thank you for watching Trainiac Productions, your home for Delaware Valley Railroad videos.